I am Saif Al Masruri from Head Internal Audit from BIA Oman company. I have attended winter school to learn more about landfill and operations, and as well how the way forward to manage the waste. The last 10 days we have learned more about landfill and landfill operations, leachate monitoring systems and landfill gas system, and the way forward how to treat this leachate and to treat it or return back to the landfills. Of course, during this course we have visited two landfills, Grand Briary landfill and Irving landfill. And this way, in this landfill, we have seen the way forward, the way how they are processing or receiving the waste and to under their landfill it, and the way of covering this waste by soil and compacted by different types of equipment. Of course, they are using different type of equipment like dozers, excavators, and trucks to manage this waste. At the same time, also we have visited MARF in Fort Toth, and we have seen the process how they are segregating the waste, different type of waste which are more recyclable waste, and we have seen the plants how they are the plants worked and how they are backing those waste. In fact, this winter school we have gained a lot of information, we have gained a knowledge about landfill management system, landfill operations, and equipment they have used to monitor or to manage this type, different type of waste. At the same time, we have met with different people from different countries. From those, we have learned about the way forward, how they are treating like different type of waste in terms of organic waste or recyclable waste. Of course, in future, I would like to attend the same winter school activities in terms of landfills and waste management.